at the All-Star Game on Sunday. Today, he brings his judging talents right.